We make our cities more resilient by looking at how we responded to the last disaster. S&T looks at what happened in the past, and we want to develop plans to strengthen our critical infrastructure 20 years into the future. So let's say there's a hurricane headed for this notional town that's near water. Our Relational Adaptive Processing of Information and Display program, or RAPID, enables decision-making for the community to assess risks and develop plans to make buildings, roads, and houses more resilient before the disaster happens. At the same time, RAPID provides a decision support system for during the disaster. We know what to do and when to do it as the water rises. And let's say the water did rise and the subway is about to be flooded. Wouldn't it be handy to have something that could inflate and plug the tunnels? The tunnel plug would be pre-installed so that someone can flip a switch remotely. It deploys, and now the subway is safe. But uh-oh, all that water caused one of our extra high-voltage transformers to blow. Well, we have a recovery transformer, or REC-X, that we can load up on an 18-wheeler. Instead of taking weeks or months to replace an EHV transformer, REC-X shortens this process to 6 days. The flooding also damages electrical distribution infrastructure. Well, we have grid imagery capabilities to help utilities quickly assess and identify flooded areas and more quickly begin recovery operations. The high winds from the hurricane also caused trees to fall on power lines and caused power outages. Well, we have two things to help with that. First, we have the downline status indicator. We have sensors on the poles that can communicate and tell utilities which areas have problems. Second, we have the quick-release connector on utility poles so that when lines do go down, the poles don't go down with them, meaning restoring power is faster and easier. Bad things are going to happen, and our critical infrastructure may be threatened. But RAPID helps us make smarter decisions, which reduces damage and recovery time when a hurricane floods the town. At S&T, we've got a plan.